First down, Longwood. 11 yards in the play. 12 yards in the play. Ball is spotted. McQuarrie with the carry. Rodriguez with the carry for Longwood. 3 yard gain in the play. Second down and 7 for Longwood. Quarterback Cooper, tackled by Mark Pamutico and David Hartman. 5 yard gain on the play, 4th down and 5 for the Lions. Turning out on the court, coming to flag on the play. Penalties against Longwood, face mask. One-yard gain of play, plus five-yard penalty. Second down and four to Bellsport. Pass is incomplete. Intentional carry. Third down and four to Bellsport. First down, Bellsport. Kayshawn Towers with the carry to Bellsport. Of Longwood. Dante Phillips with the carry for Bellsport. Third down and five to Bellsport. Four down and five to Bellsport. And the point after is good. Bellsport takes the lead over Longwood, 7-0. Longwood will start this drive from their own 36 yards. Love the little pitch. Start it on time for the fella. We all lost the play, second down and 12 for Longwood. First down, Longwood. Quarterback set by Calvin Pinatello. We are Rodriguez and carry, 2 yard gain on the play. Third down, 11 for Longwood. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down throw. Procedure, penalty against Longwood, 5 yard penalty, still a fourth down. Please don't pass. First down, Longwood. Jack Thompson with the quarterback keeper. 11 yards on the play. Ball is spotted at midfield. Fumble on the play. Long would recover. It was a perfect drive from the own 30 yards. Quarterback keeper, along with 1 yard in the play, second down and 9 for the line, ball 31 yards. First down, Longwood. 18 yards on the play. Ball is spotted at the 49 yards. Short loss of the play, and that is the end of the third quarter. It's for your Delaware victory on top, 7-0. Second down and 11 for the Lions. He saw a prize of the person. Third down and 24 for Belfort. Jack Hopper, the quarterback keeper. Yard run. 22-yard run, fourth down and two for Belcourt. Quarterback field by Jack Halpin, 3 yards on the play. Ball is spotted at the 34-yard line of the line. Incomplete pass, it's going to be Kayshawn Parrish. Second down and 10 for the Clippers. Sean Bolton will be carrying. One yard lost the play. Third down and 11 for Belcourt. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down and 11 for Belcourt. Intercepted by Longwood. Longwood will stop his drive from the over 22-yard line. Pass is incomplete, broken up by Calvin Petitello. Second down and 10 to the line. Good answer by Alex Fiora. Six-yard roll to the play. Third down and 16 for the line. Third down and 15 for the Longwood. Good backup by Sean Burton. Please show us our reception. Trustee Lang on play. Holding call of Belport. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down and 22 for Belport. Thank you. Wells with the play. Second down and 26 for Belfort. Penalty flag for the play. Encroachment by Longwood. 5-yard penalty. Second down and 21 for Belfort. Yard in the play. Penalty flag before the snap. Full start call on Belfort. Five-yard penalty. Second down and 16 for Belfort. Ball is spotted at the 40-yard line of the line. Thank you. Third down and 10 for Belcourt. Give it up for the Belcourt Fielding Squad. Fourth down and 3 for Belcourt. Second down and 10 for Longwood. First down, Walden. 4 yard unit play. First down, Walden. Three-yard in play. The 12 seconds remaining in the first half. Walden called his last timeout with 1 second remaining in the first half. Four-yard loss on the play. Second down and 14 for Walden. Intercepted by Kayshawn Parry. And that is the end of the first half. Your Belport Clippers leading Longwood 13-0.
I can find solace in like video games, I guess. Oh, cool, you got it?
Welcome to the Second Half of Football between the lines of Longwood and your Bellport Clippers. Shout out to the Bellport seniors on the field. To Sam Dibba, Deshaun Parrish, Phil Showbridge, Ben Neebling, Michael Collins, Michael Iannetti, Anthony Johnson, Sean Burton, Steve Lee, Bobby DeSantis, Thomas Johnson, John Myers, Eric Kelly, Alex Yoda, J.T. Jensen, Thomas Graziano, Nick Kieswing, Lucas Torelli, David Hartman, Mitchell Nogente, and Andrew Beal. Dante Phillips will return to Bellport. They will start this drive from their own 30-yard line. First down, Bellport. Bellport football would like to wish a happy anniversary to Jeff and Nancy Sipp. One-yard gain by Bellport, second down and nine. Pass is picked off by Longwood. Longwood will start this drive from their own 32-yard line. Short time to carry for Longwood. 2 yard gain. Second down and 8 for the Lions. Quarterback set. by Jason Hunt. Third down and 15 for Longwood. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down and 15 for the Lions. Belport will start to drive from their own 46-yard line. First down, Belport. We are going to carry second down and 7 for Belport. Ball is spotted at the 49-yard line. Deshaun Powers with the reception. Five-yard loss on the play. Third down and 12 for the Clippers. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down and 12 for Belport. John Copper with the reception. Yeah. 21-yard gain on the play. Ball is spotted at the 35-yard line of Longwood. Jack Hoffman with the quarterback keeper. Six-yard gain of the play. Second down and four for both Brooksville is spotted at the 29-yard line of Longwood. First down, Belfort. Five-yard gain of play by Jack Halpin. Ball is spotted at the 24-yard line. And the two-point conversion is good. The score is now Belfort 21, Longwood nothing. Longwood will start this drive from their own 20-yard line. Excuse me, 29-yard line. One-yard gain by Longwood, setting down a 9 for the Lions. Pass is incomplete, now stand by Kenneth Harris, penalty flag on the play. Holder call on Longwood, 10-yard penalty for the start of the foul. Replay second down. Second down and 24. Ball is spotted at the 15-yard line of the line. Pass is incomplete. Third down and 24, Colombo. Pass is incomplete. That brings up fourth down for the Lions. Third yard punt. Doug Hogle stopped his drive from Longwood, 25 yard line. First down, Delaware. Loss on the play. Second down and 13 for Belfort. Ball is at the 48 yard line. Continues the penalty on Belfort. 5 yard penalty. Second down and 18 for Belfort. Ball spotted at the 47 yard line of the field. Sean Bolton with the carry for Belfort. 3 yard gain on the play. Third down and 15 for Belfort. Ball is at midfield. Delay of game called on Belfort. 5 yard penalty. Third down and 20 for Belfort. Six-yard gain by Sean Bolton. Fourth down and 14 for the Suburbs. First down, Longwood. Third $13 in reception for his partner, Cody Allen. We're going to begin the play. Thank you, our captain, Peter Cohen, and Louis Rodriguez. Second down, 11 boys, spotted at 39 yards. Pass is incomplete. Third down, 11 for Longwood. $13 punt. Delpit will start his drive from his own 48-yard line. First down, Delpit. First down, Delpit. Jack Hopper with the carry. 11-yard gain of play with 1 second remaining in the third quarter.
Thank you.
For the 50-50 app, will everyone take out their ticket? For the 50-50 app, please take out your ticket. For $140, the person that has ticket number 394420, please come to the booth. 394420, please come to the booth. We have a winner. But first of all, I'd like to thank Mr. Willis for giving back the donations back to the football team. Third down and 5 for Belport. There's a penalty flag on the play. Touchdown, but there's a penalty flag on the play. Holding call on third foot, 10 yards in the spot of the foul. It still is a first down ball to it. Flag before the snap, first up, call on Belport. There's a 5-yard penalty. First down and 15 for Belport. Ball is spotted at the 36-yard line. Pass is intercepted by Longwood, penalty flag after the interception. The lead is blocked by Longwood after the interception. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down for Longwood. Pass is incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Lions. Quarterback back on the play. Eight-yard loss on the play. Third down and 18 for Longwood. Penalty flag after the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Longwood. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Belcourt. After the play, Prince is upset. Swing 70-yard punt by Longwood. Belcourt will start this drive from Longwood's 29-yard line. First down, Belcourt. How good was the quarterback keeper for Belcourt? Two-yard gain in the play. Second down is 8 for Belcourt. First down, Belcourt. How about the quarterback defense? 17-yard gain of play. First down and goal. Burrow spotted at the 10-yard line. Sean Brook with the carry for Belfort. Second down and goal. Five-yard gain on the play. Ball is spotted at the 5-yard line. And the point after is good. Belfort increases its lead over Longwood, 28-0. Well, we'll start this big drive from their own 29-yard line. No unit play from Longwood, setting it down and 10 for the Lions. Thank you. Coming out of 10. Will Wood, the Pedal of Pumbo. Dean Green with the sack. 5 yard loss in the play. Third down and 15 for the Lions. Timeout called by Bellsport. That is their first timeout for the second half. They have two remaining. Third down and 15 for the Lions. Presley with the touchdown, first down, Longwood. Completion for a loss by Longwood. Second down at 11 for the Lions. Ball at the 42-yard line. First down, Longwood. First down, Bellsport. Short game on the play by Belfort, 4th down and 12. 4th down and 11 for Belfort. Give it up for the Belfort cheerleading squad once again. Yard punt by Belfort. Longwood will start this drive from his own 8-yard line. One-yard loss for play. Second down and 11 for the Lions. First down, Longwood. Boy with the carry. $18 in the play.
Let's go, Clippers! G-O! Let's go! G-O! Let's go, Clippers! Varsity Media is the tri-state area's leader in sports media production. We specialize in live streaming.
Cuts inside. Touchdown, Red Devils. Rods and Coach Greg Murphy. There's you.
What a move.
And the foul.
Videography. And photography. Covering all sports at all levels. We feature aerial photography and videography, college recruiting videos, live streaming of games.
Patience offensively against this excellent defense. Now the shot's fired. How about that? Right into the top of the cage off the stick.
The second down and three. Handoff this time right up the middle. And B.J. Clark is gone for the touchdown.
School events. Graduations. Varsity Media is available to cover a game, a tournament, a season, or any special event.
Talk to us a little bit about what went through your mind, how you prepared for that to run such a fast speed.
Currently, spectators are limited at events. Let Varsity Media bring the event to your fans. Contact Varsity Media today for more information. Online at varsitymedia.net or by phone at 866-577-1950.